with 16 bars. Walk through the doors of Skid Row, and you'll see dark. It sounded good too. It bumped like some canker sores. In the streets, I was blazing corn. You can say I had faith no more. Below average, never rested on the Black Sabbath. Served white zombies like white snakes. We act savage. Inside me was a quiet riot, dressed in living color, searching for nirvana. Man, I promise I'm like the sickest brother. Needed a cure from the one who was made of ale. You know the Lamb of God that took 3 9-inch nails. Died for me, my twisted sister. My motley crew rose from a sepulchral. His disciples saw the proof. No Cinderella story. All the glory to him. Loosen the slip knots that we made for you with sin. Saved us from a mega death. Hell, malice, and pain. Without a sacrifice that's fine, this Alice will change.
I try to live righteous, it's like I can't achieve it. The sin inside of me is the worst of all diseases. 30 below freezing, broken and missing pieces. I'm becoming whole and it's only because of Jesus. Y'all knew what I would say before I said it, raw and authentic. This is how he altered my genetics. The curse came from Adam, I inherited death. So I'm a nightmare walking when I'm wearing my flesh. It's definite the deficit will be the death of us. All sin hated equally, there is no prejudice. Medicine for the sick, confess your infection and get cleansed by the blood of the Lamb. True perfection is him and him alone. On the throne, the risen king received the wrath that was due for me. I'm safe and set free by the cross. Bloody massacre, the maximum punishment possible. It's not a popular topic, I'm talking about the gospel, y'all.
The death in me is the resurrection in me. It's the testament of God's perfection invested in me. But the root of sin inside of me keeps on lying in me and has me dying till my spirit subtly shackling me. Down you broken, not as bad as I could possibly be. Honestly, depravity affects the core of humanity. But the fact remains, I'm still blemished and stained, scarred and left with pain, with really only myself to blame. So welcome to my funeral, fit with the open casket, for y'all to see the drastic ecclesiastic tactics. On behalf of Christ crucified and the cross, the cost of right position, waging my sin law. So while you sort of trying to sort it out, holding your breath, nothing left, getting closer to death within a short amount. My advice is to trust in Christ with the broken parts of the heart and experience life soon after the death starts.
So,